How to fix cannot change country in App Store. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your settings app. Here we go. At the very top, you'll find your Apple ID, open it. Now head towards the option of subscriptions, open it. If you have any ongoing subscriptions, just remove it. Once you do that, head back. Go to the option sign in and security, open it. Click on the option change password. Now enter your phone's passcode over here. Now you have to type in new password for your account. After you change your password, come to this page. Now sign out of your Apple ID. After you log out of your Apple ID, now you have to force restart your iPhone. For that, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, release the side button. Once you do that, again turn on your phone. And then open your settings app. Now sign in with your Apple ID. Open your Apple ID option. Click on the option media and purchases. Click on view account. Now you can head towards the option of country or region. Click on change country or region. Now you will be able to change the country. Choose a country or region for the store that will match the billing address for your payment method. So this is how you can fix cannot change country in App Store. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.